so. Adios, guy. Good luck in your, stuff. Ew, red water. You know, the fact that it could be coming from the female ward, I think there's a joke in there somewhere. But right now, I'm a little too scared to make it. But in choice of prison and the female ward, I'd rather go to the female ward, and of course I can't go there. Why the fuck not? Because I can't! Back to the male ward with all the creepy shit. You know? I don't know what I was expecting. Okay. So apparently I just needed to break that glass. I didn't even know that that was glass. Whatever.
Oh, there's a pig! Oh god, there's two pigs! No! Shit! Shit! Fuck! I'm sorry, piggies! I'm sorry! Don't beat my butt! Pigs don't like it when you unregulate their pressure! Ha ha! You can't climb ladders, you stupid clove-hooving bitches! That's right, I'm talking to you!
Jedi? Oh, thank
you. Oh, your voice does not fit you.
What?
Jedi talk.
Forbidden
Jedi
love.
Peace.
Other Flesh Raiders serve him because they fear his curse. But the Force overwhelms him. He needs to learn from the Jedi to control the power.
I don't know, I don't really like him.
Weak.
I really don't like the Street Sharks.
You're leaving me few options.
Take power. Hunt power.
I like his mentality, though. We could ride him into battle, Lenny.
Let me go unless you help.
Like, we come into
the
street,
temple.
And he's, like, under the street, because he's...
Get the Jedi Masters to train him?
I don't know, Lenny. What are you going for?
I don't know. We'll find out, won't we?
Letting a Force using flesh...
Ba-doom!
Oh, no, Lenny, no!
What?
Fuck you! You killed my parents, you monster!
This is Tython, and then...
Boom! Oh, shit!
Thank you. I am grateful that you came for me.
That other one.
Fuck! Damn it! Don't you die on me! Grab this other heart first. Maybe he needs a second one. There you go. Oh, shit! Not losing you this time. Fuck! Don't worry. Those other guys will practice. Just shh. It's okay. It's okay.
Let's go down. And we're gonna try not to get hit. I always say that. But...
Okay. There's so many
spawn.
Shit, Jesus. Ah, shit, that one! Shit, damn it! Fucking.
Damn it.
God damn it. Fucking planet. RC car. None of you have made it through either. I think I made it the furthest.
Just gonna keep going. And we are going to win this time. Having a positive attitude makes everything better. Positive attitude. Let's see, it's around. Is it in here? Come on, this is one of the places where it should be, right? Not gonna turn around. I feel like he's behind me. So we're gonna walk this way.
No! He was there! He was there all along! He was not behind me!
Found it!
Gah! Gotta keep running!
See how this goes.
We will see how this
goes.
This is
the final map. This is the final countdown.
The final countdown?
Wins it all. Whoever wins this chooses the next game.
It was a grenade.
Okay.
That no one saw.
Oof. Yeah. Oh fuck!
It was a score that needed to
Changed
be set.
Mind.
That should do a lot more damage than it did. I dropped a bomb straight down on your skull.
The chick from the rank's pretty versatile.
Apparently.
Oh, I got something for you.
Oh, you got something for me?
Yeah.
What's that?
Same thing!
Uh-oh.
No! 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 No!
Yes!
Right.
I saw this crazy movie last night. It opens on spring break, and then there's some stuff about guys who don't call, and then it ends with a penis.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
It opens on a sea of trouble. Over. And then there's some stuff about loose lips, and then it ends with cock.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Oh, dear God.
Bring it, Linkar. I do it.
And there's some stuff about growing a pear, and then it ends with the Virginia Tech massacre. I should not be laughing.
It's so bad. Here we go. Whoop, boom. Oh, she is pissed.
Ah, there we go.
They are much faster than the other ones.
We got runners.
Oh, God, look at the face.
Oh,
God damn it.
What is even happening? You know, Vegeta, I've realized this is our perfect vacation spot. Like, unironically, this would be freaking amazing.
Oh, my God, if we had our powers, like, right now.
We do in real life.
I know. What if these people aren't actually dead?
Oh, just like they're trapped in their own like subconscious. Like, no, don't kill people.
And then we're coming around, just beating the crap out of them, and they're feeling all of it. God, that'd be awesome.
What? That'd be awful. What is wrong with you?
Huh?
Hey, Tom! Tom, look at this! Tom!
I see you, Gary.
This is awesome! Tom, catch me!
Woo!
Thanks, buddy. I'm taking a nap.
You're a fucking idiot, Gary.
Hey, clean that. Clean up the new footprints I made. We're getting somewhere.
I'm nowhere. Thank God it's
Give
not
Give me another bucket. All right. Drop bucket here, and continue. Let's clean the water. Alright. So that's this part of the room that's mostly clean. Stupid other bucket.